Rob Rob versus Shy. Gaxus versus That Guy. Sail versus Elvis. Shari versus Meow MC. James versus Ninetales. And Churro versus Crowbear.
I versus my teammate. First round.
Yeah, Churro!
Yeah, are you going to be on a little map?
Let's talk about this game. Game just started. So, that's what I was talking about. So, as Luigi made it against Yoshi, Yoshi actually does have another weird hitbox kind of mechanism that goes on. And, first hand on, I don't know how to deal with weird hitbox characters, but Yoshi's just one of those characters. And Yoshi just kills.
Hard hitter, heavy character, it takes a lot to kill him.
Yes.
Good character.
And super armor when he's jumping.
If you use it well, you can get out of a lot of things.
Yeah, but it looks like here that Yoshi is actually doing quite a lot of punishment. Oh, right. Yeah, actually, this stage is barrel for three.
So low, the first one, smash through, so easy.
Yeah, but this stage is definitely a Yoshi stage, because those platforms is just high enough, or just low enough for Yoshi to actually just up smash. So, you do have to be careful when you're on the platforms, is do not be above Yoshi, because Yoshi just has like really nasty air moves. His up air will kill you, his down air is just a damage. Damage, but it does so much damage. What is it, like 30? No, like, it's like 25 to 30 usually. It does a lot of damage.
And she's done a good job being this game back. Now he has a percent lead. Anyone can do it.
Warlock Blade. Side B launches you up. Dark Fist and Wizard Shuffle.
Anyone does need a good combo. Yoshi's need a good up smash.
There's a heavy egg. Ryu's not trying to play with that.
Dead.
Oh! That up air. Oh, look at him.
Another up smash. Yeah. Doing it. That's all it takes. Now let's see what can he get on his stuff. 6%. 15%.
Oh, he really wanted that down air though.
Actually, should have done up smash. It's like down smash. Yeah, down smash is almost like
that. He's still using that Tatsumaki. He really needs to stop using the Tatsumaki. He taunted him. Taunted him again.
So you're right. Tatsumaki on stage. Super risky.
He's got to stop using the Tatsumaki. In my opinion, I just don't think it's that good of a move. Like, it's good to get back on the stage. It's just not a good move. Like,
Close. But both these players want to be top 16. This is the last spot to get into top 16.
The pressure is on.
So much pressure. So much is going on in this game.
Another factor is that when you're on the spot, like most people do just play a little worse than what they usually would play. Because like pressure. Most people never have ever underplayed pressure before. So
I like pressure.
Yeah. For me, pressure is actually... Like, I live under pressure. Like, I was a sports athlete throughout high school.
So, oh,
like, yeah, sport, like, pressure is my thing. But,
used to it.
Yeah, I'm very used to it. So, and just like, when you're confident in your ability, you shouldn't be feeling the pressure. Right? Yeah. You should be...
Clutch?
Yeah, you clutch always clutch and everything. Like, this Ryu, he be... Oh.
Both these characters go...
Ryu is now... Should have kept on that focus. Yeah.
Yes.
So Yoshi will be in the top 16, but Yoshi will be playing Justice here.